partner with White Independence, as they did in 2005. But 47% of black voters, both of the Democrats, voted for Bloomberg. I've also worked to create new youth programs and projects for all New Yorkers.